I found Carl's location. Can you look for first? I asked him to bring me some nitroglycerin from the ammo depot, but he hasn't returned. We have to gather everyone and get ready for our next move. We've almost arrived in...
You all right, Ferg? What happened to your face?
I think she's trying to kill me, Blasco. Oswald. Have you ever drifted off peacefully to sleep, only to be brutally awoken by your own prosthetic arm savagely gobbing you in the eye? Had to turn it off.
Is that normal? What's that say?
Something about there being a learning curve and whatnot. How I needed to learn how to trust it. I don't know. I'll tell you, I don't think I'll be using it to take a piss anytime soon.
Maybe it's like training a game dog to show weakness in the pounds. What you gotta do is show that thing who's in charge.
Right. Well, you just stand there and be ready to step in case looks like I'm about to.
Blasco, find your way through the bombed-out city and reach the state building. Faster the better. Fergus out.
Thank you. to the state building. Caroline, will you help light the way? See if there's some way to power up this old train. Okay, train's got power. Let's find the controls and see if it moves.
William, do you read? If you are on Fifth Avenue, the state building should be near.
Hey,
Showed me postcards from your family in New York City. Wanted to go there, just you and me. Hello, big boy. Come to test the old man's mettle.
Find a way to reach the top of the state building and make contact with the resistance group. Look for elevators, stairs, anything. The radiation levels should be acceptable at the top of the building.
Your boy, Sonya. Every second of glory. man walking.
Make it absolutely clear that I am not a Nazi.
Say you're Nazi?
No, I am.